The F-22 Raptor is cutting-edge technology wrapped in stealth, speed, and sophistication. But it has yet to claim a single air-to-air kill. Meanwhile, the battle-tested F-15 Eagle proves that age truly is just a number, with over 100 confirmed aerial victories under its wings. It's stealth versus legacy, advanced tech against proven might, all explored with plenty of admiration for these iconic aircraft. Buckle up for a head-to-head comparison that's as entertaining as it is insightful. When the first F-22 took off, it became clear that this aircraft wasn't an evolution, but a revolution. Neither America's allies nor its rivals would have anything comparable for many years. At first glance, the Raptor's imposing silhouette commands attention. Measuring 62 feet in length and boasting a wingspan of 44 feet, it's a substantial aircraft. Yet, it possesses a deceptive agility that belies its size. Two powerful Pratt & Whitney F-119 PW-100 afterburning turbofan engines propel it to breathtaking speeds, enabling it to reach Mach 2.25 with afterburners. These engines aren't just powerful, they're marvels of engineering. Each F-119 turbofan produces an estimated thrust in excess of 35,000 pounds, a figure that remains classified but is widely regarded as the most powerful fighter engine currently in service. They're designed for supercruise, allowing the Raptor to fly faster than the speed of sound, Mach 1.82, without using afterburners, a capability that significantly extends its range and endurance. The F-22 Raptor's maneuverability is nothing short of extraordinary, a ballet of power and precision that sets it apart as the apex predator of the skies. This aerial prowess is not merely the result of a single component, but rather a harmonious blend of cutting-edge technology, ingenious design, and raw power. At the heart of the Raptor's agility lie its thrust-vectoring nozzles. These remarkable engineering feats allow the pilot to manipulate the direction of the engine exhaust, effectively changing the aircraft's attitude and trajectory with unparalleled responsiveness. By angling the nozzles up to 20 degrees in either direction, the Raptor can perform maneuvers that would be impossible for conventional aircraft. It can pull off maneuvers like Pugachev's Cobra, a gravity-defying vertical climb, or the Herbst maneuver, a rapid deceleration and reversal of direction, leaving pursuers bewildered. The Raptor's aerodynamic design is a masterpiece of form and function. Its sleek, angular shape, carefully sculpted air intakes, and meticulously crafted wing surfaces work in concert to minimize drag and maximize lift. This allows the Raptor to maintain high speeds and agility even at extreme angles of attack. The large delta wings, while seemingly unwieldy, provide exceptional stability and control at high speeds, while the leading edge flaps and flaperons offer precise control during slow speed maneuvers. This combination of stability and control allows the Raptor to execute maneuvers that would push other aircraft to their limits. F-15 was built with the fundamental principles of being lightweight and having tons of power in mind, allowing it to outperform anything the enemy could throw at it. In 1975, it established a world record by going from a standstill on the ground to an altitude of nearly 100,000 feet in under 3.5 minutes. To achieve this, the F-15's twin engines, Pratt & Whitney F-100 PW-220s or 229s, have a very high thrust-to-weight ratio and can generate almost 8 times their own weight in thrust. when you combine the plane's relatively light body, which is mostly metal aside from the 26 to 27% titanium, with about 5 to 7% composites, and low wing load with its powerful engines, you get a fighter that is extremely fast and agile. While it can cruise at speeds of Mach 0.9 at full force, an F-15 can get up to more than Mach 2.5, approximately 1,854 miles per hour. The F-15EX is considered significantly more powerful than previous F-15 models due to several key upgrades in technology, firepower, and overall capabilities. This aircraft is equipped with next-generation avionics featuring fly-by-wire controls, giving pilots better handling and responsiveness during complex maneuvers. Powered by the more advanced General Electric F-110 engines, the F-15EX has improved thrust and can carry a heavier payload over longer distances compared to earlier versions. This gives the jet better endurance and versatility in both air-to-air and air-to-ground missions. No supercruise, though. Unlike fighters such as the F-22 Raptor and F-35 Lightning II, the F-15 lacks stealth technology. Its larger radar cross-section makes it more easily detectable by enemy radar, which can be a critical disadvantage in modern warfare, where stealth is a significant tactical advantage. Without stealth and the latest electronic warfare systems, the F-15 can be vulnerable in highly contested environments with advanced surface-to-air missile systems and integrated air defense systems. This limits its operational efficiency. However, the F-15EX has enhanced survivability features, including better radar absorption coatings and a reduced radar cross-section compared to previous F-15 variants. This makes it harder for enemy radar systems to detect and track the aircraft, which is essential in modern air combat environments. On the other hand, stealth is the F-22 Raptor's defining characteristic, a technological marvel that grants it the ability to evade detection and operate with impunity in contested airspace. This cloak of invisibility is achieved through a multifaceted approach that encompasses shape, materials, and meticulous design, resulting in a fighter jet that is virtually undetectable to enemy radar systems. The Raptor's angular, faceted shape is a deliberate departure from the smooth curves of traditional aircraft. This unique design, known as low observable, or LO, is specifically engineered to scatter radar waves, minimizing the reflected signal that could reveal the aircraft's presence. The careful positioning of edges and surfaces ensures that radar waves are deflected away from the radar receiver rather than bouncing back and creating a distinct signature. This makes the Raptor appear much smaller on radar screens, often no larger than a bumblebee, making it incredibly difficult to track or target. Complementing its angular shape, the Raptor is constructed with a blend of advanced composite materials and radar-absorbent coatings. These materials absorb a significant portion of the radar energy that strikes the aircraft, further reducing its radar cross-section. Every aspect of its design has been scrutinized for potential radar reflections, concealed from radar until they are deployed. The edges of panels and control surfaces are serrated to scatter radar waves. The vertical stabilizers are angled outward to reduce radar reflections. The engine intakes are carefully shaped and treated with radar-absorbent materials to minimize their radar signature. Every aspect of the Raptor, from its weapons systems to its sensor suite, has been meticulously crafted to make it the ultimate air superiority fighter. The Raptor's primary weapon for air-to-air combat is the AIM-120 Advanced Medium Range Air-to-Air Missile. This radar-guided missile, carried internally to maintain stealth, boasts a range of over 50 miles and is renowned for its accuracy and lethality. The Raptor can carry up to 6 AIM 120s, allowing it to engage multiple targets simultaneously at extended ranges. For close-in dogfights, the Raptor carries the AIM 9 Sidewinder, a heat-seeking missile with exceptional agility. These missiles, typically carried in the side weapon bays, are the perfect complement to the AMRAAM, providing a versatile close-range option for engaging agile adversaries. In addition to missiles, the Raptor is armed with an M61A2 Vulcan, a 20mm rotary cannon capable of firing 4,200 rounds per minute. This devastating weapon is ideal for close-range engagements or for strafing ground targets. Upgrades to the F-22 are focused on enhancing its weapons capabilities, significantly expanding its target range, air-to-air attack capabilities, and lock-on-launch precision. These enhancements enable the upgraded F-22s to effectively engage and eliminate enemy targets, even those approaching from behind, with increased force, accuracy, and destructive power. Additionally, they incorporate new GPS jam-resistant technologies. The integration of these software-enabled F-22 weapons upgrades, including new versions of the AIM-9X and AIM-20D missiles, has been an ongoing process for several years. This integration was part of a multi-year software upgrade known as 3.2B, during which the weapons improvements were prototyped, tested, demonstrated, and validated. Lastly, AIM-260 long-range radar-guided air-to-air missile will further expand the Raptor's array of beyond-visual range weaponry. On the other hand, the Eagles can be armed with combinations of different air-to-air weapons. AIM-120 advanced medium-range air-to-air missiles on its lower fuselage corners, AIM-9LM Sidewinder or AIM-120 missiles on two pylons under the wings, and an internal 20mm Gatling gun in the right wing route, as well as the Boeing-built Small Diameter Bomb 1 Joint Direct Attack Munition and laser JDAM weapons. All this technology and no kills. No, that balloon doesn't count. On the other hand, the F-15's air combat record is nothing short of legendary. With around 100 confirmed kills, this aircraft has never been shot down in air-to-air combat, maintaining a perfect record that is unmatched in aviation history. Not only that, but it holds some unique distinctions. It's the only aircraft to ever shoot down a satellite, and one of the few, if not the only, to have bombed a helicopter out of the sky. The F-15 Eagle has proven time and again that even in the ever-evolving world of air combat, some legends never fade. They only get better with age. The new F-15 EX Eagle 2 is called the Missile Truck for a very good reason. This aircraft can carry up to 12 air-to-air missiles in its standard configuration, including AIM-120 AMRAAMs and AIM-9X Sidewinders. With the integration of advanced missile and bomb ejection racks, this capacity could potentially increase to 22 missiles, making it the highest missile load among US fighters. The F-15 EX is also being considered as a platform for hypersonic weapons, such as the AGM-183 air-launched rapid response weapon. Its large payload capacity and range make it suitable for carrying and launching these oversized high-speed missiles. The F-22's dominance in air-to-air combat isn't solely due to its weaponry. Its advanced sensor suite, including a powerful AN-APG-77 active electronically scanned array radar, plays a crucial role in target detection and tracking. The radar can scan vast areas of airspace, identifying and prioritizing threats with remarkable speed and accuracy. One of the upgrades in progress encompasses all aspect infrared search and track capabilities. IRST, short for infrared search and track, is a passive method for detecting and targeting enemy aircraft, especially effective against radar-eluding stealth fighters. IRST systems detect heat signatures, enabling stealth aircraft like the Raptor to locate and lock onto enemy jets without emitting radar signals that would reveal their presence. Given the use of stealth aircraft by adversary air forces, an IRST is now regarded as a crucial sensing capability. Yet, equipping the F-22 with an IRST system similar to the F-35's electro-optical targeting system would necessitate costly and extensive modifications to the aircraft's structure. Hence, the more practical solution appears to be using an external pod. The F-15EX is equipped with an AN-APG-82 radar, an advanced active electronically scanned array radar system that provides superior target detection, tracking, and engagement capabilities. This radar improves both air-to-air and air-to-ground mission effectiveness. The F-15EX Eagle II and the F-22 Raptor differ significantly in their data-sharing capabilities, reflecting their respective design philosophies and technological eras. The F-15EX is equipped with an open mission systems architecture, facilitating seamless integration with various mission systems and sensors. This modular design allows for easy upgrades and integration of new systems, ensuring the aircraft remains effective in evolving combat environments. The OMS architecture also enhances data sharing and sensor fusion, enabling the F-15EX to operate as a node in a network-centric warfare scenario. In contrast, the F-22 Raptor was designed with a focus on stealth and air superiority, leading to limitations in its data-sharing capabilities. Initially, the F-22 could only receive but not transmit Link 16 data due to concerns that transmitting could reveal its location. This concludes our episode that provides a glimpse into the F-15 and F-22. So, what do you think about these fascinating aircraft? What other pieces of military hardware would you like us to cover in our future episodes? Also, if you were lucky enough to see these aircraft up close, or better yet, flew one, please comment. Remember to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell to stay updated with our latest content. And while you're here, why not check out another one of our exciting videos? Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.